Okay, so it's August 21st, 2013. I'm about to do a walkthrough of the grounds on Sawgrass and Zoysia to see if I can find any evidence of rat bait boxes placed by Orkin. Yep, here's the box from the previous Bell Rodent Bait Station. Protect-all. It's been here like this for at least 2 years. One would think with the trash that's never emptied that there might be a bait box around there from a walkthrough by a new company. Just to finish off the bed, is there anything in here? Nothing that can be seen except dead and dying evergreens. Quick check over here. Appears to be an old ant bait from God knows how long ago. Probably replaced by the homeowner. Nothing in this bed. Yeah, someday they'll remove this, I hope. Yes. More Bell rodent bait stations. They've been here for, well, they haven't been in this position for 2 years. They've been in this position for about 4 months. Private ant trap. It's really old too. Oh, it's termites. Termite control. All right, that's the backside of Sawgrass behind 4551. Let's walk down the path and get the other houses.